Tonight, new surveillance video shows the crash unfold at 2 o'clock this afternoon on Winnetka Avenue and Nordoff Street. Police say Clarke ran a red light, slammed into another car before losing control, hitting a pole and a wall. He was the only person in the car. First responders rushed Clarke to Northridge Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. The other driver was not hurt. Let's go live now to David Pingelor, who joins us in studio as the sports world is mourning tonight for the rising star.